All right, time to go for this crappy lure. Really? They're gonna fuck with me that much? They're gonna make me have to go all the way around. Where's the door to this place? Give me one second, guys. Oh, that was bad. I apologize about that, guys. I'm moving my camera down just a tad. I wonder where we enter from. Not seeing anything. Oh, that doorway over there. Okay. See. On the other side. There's no door here. Ah, excuse me, guys. Ugh. Yeah, fucking test it.
Oh, what was that?
Well, this one first. And well, you need...
Door won't budge. Looks like it needs a power source.
Electrical locks. It requires a special made battery pack. Okay. Oh, them freaking things. Sorry, my nose itches. All right. Down we go.
I'm definitely burning these clothes.
My shotgun, just in case. What the? Oh my god! Okay,
what the fuck was that?
That thing took a lot of ammo. I don't know if that's the way I'm supposed to or what. I'm here. Let's see. Let's go back real quick. This is the way I'm supposed to go, and not. Oh shit! Shit. There's a ladder here. Go up, 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 go up. Oh shit. I know this has electrical lock too. That face take way too much ammo, man. I don't know where it went, but. Just chilling out there. Down finally. Damn, that takes so much ammo. Alright, now we're getting the explosive stuff. Research lab. Explosive rounds, explosive A. Play rounds are A plus explosive B. Acid rounds are two Bs. And mine rounds can be craft, not worth stocking up on. Ah, damn. That's gonna take a lot of space. It did give me two ammos, though. I don't think I can mix these. No. No, I didn't want to do that. Hit the wrong button. Door. I was like, can I push that? I feel like when I'm going back down, there's some shit's gonna happen. Now I gotta go this way. Myself prepared. Got chain this time, I saw it all once and swallowed him whole. He's still coming. He died finally. Okay. For everything to reload it. know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go back and make some ammo. That's one thing I don't want to run out of ammo. No, it's a lot of ammo, but we'll make it worth it. I'm probably missing collectibles. That'll be it. Or I pick up anything. Oh. Oh. That'll come in handy. Everything good in here. Love letter. My little darling, it's been 3 months since we fled here together. I found myself thinking back to the day you hatched. Your little voice may tremble with pride, your double little body priming with incredible destructive power. Wow. Make sure I got everything here. Oh, I don't have enough spots for it. Well, that's garbage. It won't let me use it. Crap. Well, we'll run back real quick. Nothing should trigger yet. I know, I was trying to make this kind of a faster run, but... here. I don't have room for it. That's pretty messed up that they make me only what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna hit it with a flame and I'm gonna try to run by it. I should say what's alright. Hopefully I can be smart on my attacks. and avoid this shit. I'll try to hit with flames. Oh. Can I reload more? Yes, I can. Good. I didn't even notice that before. I like totally missed it. It's dark down here, that's why. I have like the perfect setting for the darkness, so. Shit's gonna go down, so you just saved. Do it. Run. Go, go, go. We're not wasting ammo here. That's how you do it. It's fine. When I had the defeat, I could have done otherwise, but of course, unlock it. Thank you. Oh, you gotta go get the electrical lock. I was like, where am I going?
Alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
I have a weird feeling about this. Oh, he's gonna be up here. Knew it. Okay. What should I chop off? A burst through here, probably. Maybe not. Oh, go, go. This is a fire! Climb your ass up here real fast. Cause this place is on fire! Oh shit. Wiggle your little cute booty up there, girl! This is such a weird place to have. Make sure there's nothing up here. Alright, let's go. Here he comes. Still made me jump. Maybe Oh shit, he dodged it. Boy. Oh shit. Oh boy, he's on a mission! Woo! That's right, stars boy. Kidding me? I tried to dodge out of the way. No! Shit. Alright, I need to save my explosives for the second part. I need to shoot his gas canister in the first part. Ugh, shit. It's fine. Learn from your mistakes. That's how you do it. One shot. All right. Come over here, big boy. You're running this way? Okay, that's fine. Okay, run! Oh, I missed the handgun. Let him get up.
It's still kicking?
Oh Ooh. Ah, shit! God damn it! Oh, you're fucking kidding me, yo. I tried dodging and she dodged forward. I tried to dodge backwards and it fucked me all up. Let's go. It's on my ass. I owe him money. Yeah. Gotta wait till he like misses an attack. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm hurt.
Oh,
Finally. Oh my god. That took way more ammo than it needed to. Way more tries than it needed to. Oh shit. I'm a damsel in distress right now. Okay, ow! You might want to move. I used all my shotgun, all my explosive ammo on that motherfucker. Well, except for one, I think I missed. An hour.
Carlos, it's Jill. Do you read me?
Nemesis down.
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know. And thanks. The subway's ready to go. Hurry back.
Oh, I wanted to get that one. Yeah, y'all want to come over here. Here we go. Easy peasy. Hopefully that was all of them. Oh, that's
I'm trapped in North Garden with three civilians.
We know this area for Resident Evil 2. This is a police station. Police mansion, whatever you want to call it. Gun shop. Hey, can we just drive that around the city? I know I'm looking all the way around and stuff, but I want to make sure I find everything. Hey, look at that. Crazy. Mission assured, guys. No ammo or anything hiding on me. Plus, I wanted to have a screenshot of that. But I don't have my lock. Great. Wait, will the lockpick work on that? No, it won't work on that. That's kind of weird. Pretty weird that they may tell you to break, get ready to that you didn't need your lockpick anymore. Won't let you go that way. Alright. Then we gotta go to the gun shop. Keto. We're gonna go see Keto. His daughter? Grab that last. Hey, we're really powering up my shotgun here. Except now that takes two spots. We're gonna combo that. Actually, get rid of that spot. Okay. Definitely won't need that. Ah, sweet. That's working low on this shit, boys.
Oh, oh, shit. Shit, Jill.
Kendo, you're all right.
Yeah, all right to stretch. Sorry, I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No shit. Look, we're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well. That's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gonna be a lot to do. We could use a man of your skill set. What's wrong?
Nothing. Just bad timing is all.
Yeah. I feel bad for him, man.
Look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
You better. You're the best gunsmith around.
Oh, no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that's your job, right? Take care, Jill.
If you're heading to the station, take that service alley out in front of the shop, okay?
Okay.
The key's hanging on the wall.
Okay. Alright, I don't think I'm gonna need all them herbs, but... So check real quick, make sure I don't miss anything in here. Cause I'm gonna need as much shit as I need. I think that's everything. Grab the key. Feel bad, man. Feel bad. No, he doesn't even get out of the city because of Resident Evil 2. Okay, one more time. Because now I got the key. Nothing happened. Now, where do I go? Got to back out the door. Oh, to this door. Now you can discard it. But it's useless now. You bitch! Nope. Oh, you dick. Well, I'm gonna go get that other medic since I kinda used it. Just have as a backup just in case. So I'm gonna combine and make a. You know it's bad when they save shit. Alright, found another one. That was a given. Alright. Richard City, da-da-da-da-da. Grab. I'm always gonna carry this just in case. Let's see what goes ahead of me. Right. And there is his rocket launcher. Run, girl.
Rocket launcher? Really?
Oh shit, I dodged a lot of rockets there! Hit it.
Jill, you
not
okay?
Really.
Carlos, that monster's on my ass again.
Are you shitting me? I thought you killed him.
Me too!
Me too.
Ah shit. Oh, that was close. Ow, I thought I would dodge all the rockets. Didn't work that well when he's close.
Oh,
Because he's not coming there, which is weird. Just making sure I didn't miss anything. Here.
Jill, you there?
Yeah.
I think I know how to slow that fucker down. Head back towards the station.
And lead him right to you?
It's okay. Trust me.
Supposed to go. That's bullshit. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. My path was blocked off.
I don't think so.
That was so much bullshit. Here we go again. All right, go.
This is insane.
Okay, now I didn't figure it out. Help. How you like that, big boy? Yeah, I'm fine. Gotcha.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Phew. Alright, what are you waiting for? Well, let me just make sure. Hey, this thing came all up. Alright, wait up, boy. Don't leave me behind.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start.
Advice works, man.
Thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Yeah, right.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. You'll be safe.
What about you?
From the sound of it, I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
Should close that behind you.
Good work. Your reputation is well deserved. Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last man out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
It's all right. You go on ahead. I'm not gonna die on you, leave you in a cold, cruel, Carlosless world.
Okay.
You'll need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters is your own.
Good luck. Let's go!
I'm at 29th, 11 a.m. subway car.
You don't really think a pencil pusher like Barton is still alive, do you?
I have it on good authority. Why? Are you worried about teammates? Or something else? Funny how brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. Funny the gate was locked, don't you think?
What was that?
Oh shit.
How is this fucker not dead yet?
Just no, they're gone. Come, this way.
Nikolai, what are you doing?
It's not after me.
Nikolai!
Get off my train. Shit, Bart!
Nighty-night. Escape from the city. Am I still playing Jill or am I gonna be playing Carlos here? Guess we'll see. Oh, I'm gonna be playing Carlos.
Oh, it's been a while.
I got fun.
Subway's gotta be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date?
Nah, man, she's not like that. Hell, she's not like anybody.
Oh, we are right. Home.
Keep your head screwed on, Roman.
Guys, we're home.
This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me.
I feel like his thing's gonna be harder because he starts with a machine gun, so. Doesn't have a pistol though.
Come on, man. Not you too.
Oh, man.
Sorry.
Sorry.
I knew it. For a second, he made a noise.
Shit, it's locked.
You stay on the door. I got this fucker. Come get some.
Okay. Are you kidding me? I dodged twice.
Steven, come on.
Yep, Sorry, Brad. Gotta leave you.
Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man.
New person, new file. You know, that beginning sucked.